flight. Twitter ate the maximum height reached by the stone and gained its speed just before it hit the ground. 68.4 kilograms bundle starts up a burning incline with 128 J of kinetic energy. How far will it slide up the incline if the coefficient of kinetic friction between bundle and incline is 0.30? 61. When a foot needle is upside down on its back, it jumps upward by suddenly arching its back, transferring energy stored in the muscle to mechanical energy. This launching mechanism produces an audible click, giving the needle its name. Video tape of a certain foot needle jump shows that a needle of mass M. 4.0 kilograms moves directly upward by 0.77 millimeters during the launch and then to a maximum height of 0.30 meters. During the launch, what are the average magnitudes that take the external force on the beetle's back from the floor and P, the acceleration of the beetle in terms of G? 62 and 6.855. A block slides along a path that is without friction until the block reaches the section of length L. 0.75 meters, which begins at height A. 2.0 meters on a ramp of angle U30. In that section, the coefficient of kinetic friction is 0.40. The block passes through pointer with a speed of 8.0 meters per second. If the block can reach point B, where the friction ends, what is its speed there? And if it cannot, what is its greatest height above A? 64 and 6.857, a block is released from rest at height B 40 centimeters and slides down a frictionless ramp and onto a burst plateau, which has length B and where the coefficient of kinetic friction is 0.50. If the block is still moving, it then slides down a second frictionless ramp through height B 2 and onto a lower plateau, which has length B 2 and where the coefficient of kinetic friction is again 0.50. If the block is still moving, it then slides up a frictionless ramp until it momentarily stops. Where does the block stop? If its final stop is on a plateau, state which one and give the distance L from the left edge of that plateau. If the block reaches the ramp, is the height H above the lower plateau where it momentarily stops? P, P, P2, P2. Figure 8 to 57, problem 64. 65A particle can slide along a track with elevated ends in a flat central part, as shown in Fig. 8 to 58, the flat part has length L 40 centimeters. The curved portions of the track are frictionless, which is a flat part thus. A, H, L. Figure 8 to 58, problem 65. B, L, H. Data A. Figure 8 to 55, problem 62. Coefficient of kinetic friction is mk 0.20. The particle is released from rest at point A, which is at height HL2. How far from the left edge of the flat part does the particle finally stop? Additional problem. 66A 3.2 kilograms block hangs 3.0 meters above the ground. And what is the gravitational potential energy of the block Earth system if we take the reference point Y? 0 to D of the ground. If the block drops to the ground and air drag on it is assumed to be negligible, what are the B kinetic energy and C speed of the block just before it reaches the ground? 120 centimeters long, has a ball attached to one end and a spit to its other end. A fixed peg is at point two released from rest. The ball swings down until the string catches on the peg. Then the ball swings up, around the peg. If the ball is to swing completely around the peg, what value must this be exceed?
Values in movement.
equal by the external